Hello everyone, welcome to the course that is Test Automation with Selenium WebDriver. So in this course we are going to discuss what are the APIs provided by the Selenium WebDriver and how you can use those API for automating any web-based application. So before starting with that, let us discuss that what are the basic difference between Selenium RC and Selenium WebDriver. So Selenium RC stands for Remote Control and it is also known as Selenium 1.0. In RC, basically there are two parts, that is server part and the client part. The job of client is to provide flexibility to the user so that he can write the script in any desired language, and the job of server is to control the browser. So whenever you execute any script with the help of Selenium RC, those scripts are sent to the server. The server will convert the script into JavaScript calls, and this JavaScript will be injected inside the browser, resulting the browser automation according to the script. So the entire concept of Selenium RC is based on JavaScript injection. However, if you look at WebDriver, first of all, there is no concept of Selenium server. So in WebDriver script, we no longer require to start the Selenium server. Second thing is that WebDriver does not use the concept of JavaScript injection. Instead, Selenium people have developed the driver for each corresponding browser. So suppose I want to use IE, then I need to take the help of IE drivers. If I want to use Firefox, I need to take the help of Firefox browser. And if I want to use Safari, I want to take the help of Safari driver. So this is the basic difference from the architecture point of view between the RC and WebDriver. There are certain advantages of WebDriver over RC. First of all, WebDriver is faster than RC because in the WebDriver, there is no concept of Selenium server, so the script will directly interact to the browser. Result, WebDriver will execute the script faster as compared to the RC. Second, better browser handling. So in case of RC, the entire concept was JavaScript injection, but in case of WebDriver, the automation is achieved with the help of drivers which act as a plugin or add-on to the browser. So we will have better browser handling in WebDriver. Third thing is that AJAX based component. So AJAX stands for asynchronous Java and XML. So let me give you an example of AJAX based component. So if you look at the page of Facebook, this particular component, or you can say this part of page, will keep on refreshing, but this entire page remains the same. So these are AJAX based call. So in AJAX based call, only certain part of page get refreshed and the entire page remain as it is. So WebDriver provide the some classes, for example expected condition, by which we can handle this kind of component in better manner as compared to RC. So these are the certain advantage which I have discussed. There are more advantage of WebDriver over RC, and we will see during the course.